Dad, what does the campground look like in Kentucky?